Good old Outriders. Right, I haven't done this in a while. I'm on the, what my version of debuff Pyro would be. Look at the gear. That. Fun of double. Branded frenzy. Right. And that. Skills. The tree. Yar. And ooh, look what popped up. One of my favorite maps.
Disturbing vision.
Oh yeah, I have to prep. Was it hitting nothing? Almost died. Was not paying the least amount of attention. Open.
Some kind of obelisk mechanism here, connected to the gate. Maybe if I activate it.
Oops. Oh.
Chana, I found an oasis. It's something else. Almost like the anomaly never touched this spot.
Oh, the A-team. Where are you, the trickster? Teleporting all the way? On fire. Let's go, Blue Mother.
Near the temple. Had to fight for it, but
No, actually, that was kind of booty.
Sorry, I couldn't get you any answers.
But
I suspect those guardians could sense our presence and wanted to communicate.
As a access granted. Perhaps they whatever, Giba Pyro stuff and stuff and stuff, or thermal Pyro. Again, let's take a look at the stuffs that I'm using. I'm using this because of the skill Life Leech and the status power. I know a lot of people like to use Shadow Comet, so on and so forth. But that Events mods. Just all offense. I don't think I even have a single defense node here. Let me take a look. Ah, except that one. That one's the only one. And then this is just a just in case. Oh fuck. I guess that's another defense one because of health. And let's take a look at the damage sheet. Well, Reed did the most. That's to be expected. Thermal bomb, pretty close second. T-wave, third. Yep, that's all about right. So just then that for life steal, and then just ash, he stands it.